From where I'm sitting, I look at additive manufacturing, automation, digital, coming together and opening the design space. It's disruptive.
To find the really good applications, you have to forget the incumbent solution. And you have to challenge also the existing requirements.
If you look at orthopedic surgery, implants used to come in two or three sizes. Right? So there'll be a small, medium, large, that's it. Today, with additive manufacturing, you can design devices that are more and more specific to individual patients.
With generative design, rather than coming up with a single solution, we're coming up with a range of solutions to be able to really unleash the creativity and power of the human intellect.
The future is very bright. I'm 100% sure my next generation have the ability to use this technology and create something that we've never thought about. That's the beauty of the future.